Hello and welcome to Tata Power Delhi Distribution's in-house electronic news channel, Aap Tak.
But before we begin, we would like to share a very encouraging news with you all. Aap Tak has been voted as the best internal communication medium at the Tata Group Brand and Corporate Communicators Award 2014. The award trophy was presented to Mr. Ajay Maharaj in the presence of Mr. Cyrus Mistry, Group Chairman, and Dr. Mukund Rajan, Brand Custodian and Member, Tata Group Executive Council. The trophy was presented by Mr. Harish Bhatt, Member, Group Executive Council, Tata Sons.
And on that happy note, let us take you through the main news items of July and August.
Tata Power Delhi Distribution has achieved a great milestone by winning the coveted JRDQB Award for Business Excellence 2013. The award was presented to Mr. Praveer Sinha by Group Chairman Mr. Cyrus Mistry during the annual Group Leadership Conference, which was held on the occasion of 110th birth anniversary of JRD Tata on July 29, 2014 at Mumbai.
Would like to thank TQMS, the jury, Group Chairman Mr. Mistry, Chairman of Tata Power Delhi Distribution Mr. Sardana, and all of you to be present over here to give us this prestigious award.
We are extremely proud to announce that Tata Power Delhi Distribution has paid a dividend of Rs. 125 crores to its shareholders, the Delhi government and Tata Power. The Delhi model of public-private partnership in distribution is one of the very few PPP successes in the Indian infrastructure space and definitely the only one so far as the power distribution is concerned.
Tata Power Delhi Distribution has recently launched a mega CSR campaign titled Haath Badata, Haath Batata, Hamesha Aapka Saath Nibhata. The program aims to further humanize the TPDDL corporate brand and weave stronger and durable association into the cultural, social and economic fabric of JJ cluster and resettlement colony residents. The company believes this approach will reap rich rewards over a long period of time in terms of growing customer trust in TPDDL and increased receptiveness of all communication mediums.
Tata Power Delhi Distribution's adult literacy centers have been recognized by IMA for their significant contribution towards women empowerment. Company empowers women through the 290 adult literacy centers that have been operational since 2006 and 7 at various JJ clusters in its area of operation. IMA's 6 business responsibility summit for significant contribution towards women empowerment recognized the contribution of our company towards these adult literacy centers.
Tata Power Delhi Distribution organized camps for JJ cluster residents for opening of bank account under Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana. The 4-day long initiative was organized from August 25th to 28th in association with Axis Bank, PNB Bank and HDFC Bank. The initiative targeted JJ cluster residents without bank accounts in TPDDL's distribution area. More than 2,200 bank accounts were opened during the 4-day period.
Tata Power Delhi Distribution recently extended financial support to select JJ cluster consumers. Under this scheme, the company provides support to its JJ cluster consumers in the form of an accidental insurance of Rs. 1 lakh, which is extended to the family members of the deceased. Team Tata Power Delhi Distribution celebrated the 68th Independence Day of our nation with great fervor at St. Pete. On this auspicious occasion, Mr. Praveer Sinha, CEO and ED, hoisted the national flag, which was followed by the national anthem in the spirit of the event and gave an inspiring message to the 150-plus participants, emphasizing on reinventing ourselves in tune with the real meaning of independence in today's society. ESF, security and CEG officials who had shown their utmost commitment and exhibited remarkable performance in their work area were also felicitated.
From this bulletin onwards, we are starting a new segment in Aap Tak called Consumer Speak. In this section, we will highlight the important issues, concerns and feedback of TPDDL consumers.
TPDDL के 12 साल जो हैं RW के और जितने भी कंज्यूमर हैं उनके लिए बहुत अच्छा सहयोग इनका रहा है और बहुत ही अच्छा सफर रहा है और काफी स्टाफ जो है सारा हेल्पफुल है हर तरह से हर किसी की मदद करता है किसी भी कंज्यूमर की कोई यहाँ से शिकायत नहीं है और सभी के साथ बहुत अच्छा व्यवहार है इनका बाकी TPDDL से किसी को कोई शिकायत नहीं है और जैसा ये कर रहे हैं और इसको थोड़ा अच्छा करें जिससे और लोगों को इसका फायदा मिल सके
वन थिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट विच वी हैव सीन इट that as soon as they have taken over, now the lights are not going up. We are getting regular supply from the electricity. And secondly, if there is any default, we get the message in time. So I feel that working of this NDPL at this moment is very good. Now at present, whatever the services we are getting, we are satisfied with those services. The behavior part of the employee is very good. We are getting full cooperation from them.
Delhi में बहुत सुधार हुआ है, supply बहुत better है और voltage एकदम पूरे आते हैं. बिजली के bill जमा कराने में किसी तरह की कोई दिक्कत नहीं है. Services बहुत बढ़िया है. बिजली की चोरी रुकी है, बिजली की बचत हुई है. RWS की जो है मीटिंग होती है तो RWS के यहाँ केवल एक दो प्रतिनिधि होते हैं. यदि उनके एरिया में जाके कम से कम 50 से 100 लोगों के साथ एक वहाँ पर एक मीटिंग की जाए और कि और अच्छी सर्विस हम कैसे दे सकते हैं, बिजली कैसे बचाई जा सकती है, तो वो ज़्यादा अच्छा होगा. क्योंकि यहाँ पर केवल एक या दो आदमी आते हैं, वहाँ पर आबादी हज़ारों में होती है. तो यदि वहीं से 50 जो आम आदमी हैं, आम लेडीज हैं, वो भी आएंगी तो और अच्छा कार्यक्रम हो पाएगा और जो कंप्लेंट्स हैं वो भी सामने आएंगी, अच्छे सुझाव भी आएंगे.
कोई भी कंप्लेंट है, कोई मीटर संबंधी है, कोई बिल संबंधी है, तो वो हम तुरंत जाकर के करा देते हैं, वो हमारा काम तुरंत हो जाता है.
अभी हमने विभिन्न क्षेत्रों के RW मेंबरान से बात करी. इससे साफ जाहिर होता है कि ये RW मेंबर्स कंपनी की वर्किंग और सर्विसेज से काफी खुश हैं और संतुष्ट हैं. मैं विवेक राणा, TPDDL, आप तक.
नाउ लेट अस वॉच आपका विद्युत मंत्रा पार एट 49.8. इन दिस सेक्शन we bring to you the main headlines of the Indian power sector.
यदि कोई जबरदस्ती पोल से डायरेक्ट कनेक्शन ले लिया है तो वहां पे हमारे टीम्स हर बार रेड्स कैरी आउट करते हैं.
120 और जेजे कॉलोनीज और स्लम्स वी हैव नियरली 1,60,000 कंज्यूमर्स आर देयर, 10 लाख पीपल स्टे ओवर देयर.
And now it's time for Aap Tak's quiz quest question. And this time's question is:
name the scheme under which Tata Power Delhi Distribution launched several initiatives for its JJ consumers. You can send in your replies of this quiz latest by September 30th on neem.prasad@tatapower-ddl.com.
And the winners of last time's quiz are we hope you've enjoyed this time's bulletin. Please share us your feedback on neem.prasad@tatapower-ddl.com.
But before we wind up, we would like to leave you with some of the finest moments of Team TPDDL captured by Aap Tak camera.
अगर रेडी वेडी कुछ नहीं, ऐसे थका था
सबकी है कि
I think ho gaya.
We will meet you next time in the next bulletin. Until then, goodbye and take care.